Welcome to Giant Radio, where we're all about big ideas in sales and marketing and eye-popping discussions with successful entrepreneurs. Turn up the volume and settle in. Now, here's the founder of Giant Jacks Media and your host, Paul Hitchcock.
When you start amplifying your outreach, you're going to piss people off. So expect it. I'm talking about when you have identifiable and repeatable processes to reach out. You have lead generation campaigns going on. You're talking to people. Your content is out there. You're doing videos. You're reaching out. You're scaling. You're doing virtual events. All these things where you're creating this touchpoint ecosystem, which we all should be doing, and you've just amplified your outreach and you're getting professionally in front of a lot of people over and over, people are gonna get pissed off somewhere along the way. Maybe it's your competition who's jealous. Maybe you get in front of an existing member of a group that you're involved with, that you're talking about, and they're already a member, and they get upset. My feeling about this is, so what? You're reaching out in a professional way. You're not doing anything that you shouldn't be doing, and you have great marketing going out, and people just are too thin-skinned today. This is what good marketing is about. You want a lot of eyeballs on your stuff. Inevitably, you're gonna get somebody angered for whatever reason, and you just gotta handle it professionally, water off your back, and move on.